Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Bridget Charlton, and welcome to College Radio Day. Brave New Radio at William Patterson University, and now over 500 college radio stations around the world participate. Arelia Hats here at Brave New Radio. My role is music director primarily, so I'm responsible for helping shape the sound of our station, as well as being a trainer for our new staff members on air and in the music department, and I also have my own specialty show that happens once a week.
So College Radio Day is the first Friday of October, and it was founded here at William Patterson University at Brave New Radio. This is an organization that was founded by our chairman of the communication department, Dr. Rob Quick. And he basically came up with this concept of uniting all the college radio stations across America and now around the world. So today, this is our 9th annual College Radio Day.
Radio seemed like a really good extracurricular fit for me. It's funny because I met my mentor in the dollar store on freshman move-in day, and Joel Carasquillo, Joey Renegade, he was wearing a Brave New Radio shirt, and my dad's like, hey, look, he's one of the people from the radio station, go talk to him. So I did, and I was really happy to come here and find a strange little family that I've really gelled with. But it's also nice to be able to commit myself to something outside of my studies that is still extremely important and does apply the knowledge that I have. And it's just nice being part of something bigger, but also being enjoyable with that level of professionality that we do offer. We are the number one college radio station for a reason, because we do take our jobs really seriously.
Yeah, so it's definitely been really exciting to be in an area where everybody has the same interest as you and you can connect with one another. Like he said, we're all family here, and this is my first time really interacting with most of the people here.
What I've been doing for College Radio Day today is just keeping up the energy, providing content, recording, talking to everyone, because they're all like really cool. They're all family, so just talking to everyone, bonding with everyone, and not sleeping.
Just keep creating content. I come across some students that are unsure of themselves, a little sometimes insecure of you know, some of the content they want to produce. It really doesn't matter. It's just get your practice out there. Keep, you know, go on the radio every single week and just improve on yourself, improve on your skills, improve on the production, on your ability to speak in front of a microphone and to connect with your audience and whoever that audience may be. Just keep practicing, keep doing it, get involved.
Radio!